Guys, I love the Lemon Girl here, and today I'm gonna show you guys my Lego candy dispenser. So today I don't have any candy right now. I didn't buy them, so I'm gonna give you the list that you can put candy, so you can put Skittles, M&Ms, and much more that fits in 2x2 Lego blocks. So please enjoy this video and give me a thumbs up and subscribe at the end of the video. Thank you. So first thing first, I'm going to show you guys the 360 view of the Lego machine. So this is how it works. You pull this lever until here, and then you just push it. The candy will fall out of here. So that's how it works. So this, as you can see, the decorating is pretty cool. There's a glass Lego piece, and at the top there's also a decoration of A&A. This is my name, Alia. So for the mechanism, this is how it works. So it's like this. You pull this. If you can see this block, so this is where the candy is gonna fall. So this block of the candy can fall anywhere here or there. So when, for example, this is the candy, and then push, and then poof, fall in the hole, and then it will push to the hole in here. So when it's pulled, it will go down in this hole. So that's how it works. And you just pull back for another candy, or you just push for no more candy. So to refill it, you cannot just refill open it like that, so there's a secret place here. So you just pull this. This is 2x1 Lego piece, and then you just take this top off, and then you can refill it back. So up to 8 to 9 pieces of candy. So that's it guys, thank you for watching, and please subscribe, and PS, this is my first video, give me a thumbs up, and subscribe, bye!